My name is Adam Raikes, and I'm an assistant scientific investigator in the Center for Innovation in Brain Science at the University of Arizona Health Sciences. What we're seeing is a 3D model of a brain created with diffusion-weighted imaging. To create this image, we use the powerful magnet in a 3 Tesla MRI to spin and push water within the brain. We do this to see how water moves and where it might be restricted. That allows us to map out the nerve fiber bundles as they traverse the brain, and this gives us a perspective of the whole brain's anatomy. The colors in this image indicate the direction of fibers that are being tracked. For example, blue fibers go up and down, and in this case, represent corticospinal tracts connecting the brain to the rest of the body. This perspective lets us look at the fine connections and pick out structures like fibers emanating from the hippocampus. This gives us a representation of the brain's anatomy, and we can identify differences between individuals in how regions are interconnected. We can also see what happens during disease progression in Alzheimer's, so we can develop new therapeutics with the potential to stop or reverse disease progression.